Hi, my name is Kevin Tibbs, and I am the chemist and co-founder of Better Life Natural Cleaning Products. People are always coming up to me and asking me, why preservatives? Why do you use preservatives in the products? And the reason is because it is impossible to make a safe cleaning product, or any consumer product for that matter, that's water-based without a preservative. Otherwise, it would spoil and go bad, and you'd have bacteria all over the place, and it would be much worse than any preservative you chose. So that's why we use a preservative. How we chose MIT was because, as a formulation chemist of nearly 20 years now, I looked and researched for the safest, most effective ingredient that we could use to preserve the product, keep it safe from spoiling, and make sure that it had a usable shelf life of about 3 years. And when I did that research and drew on my skincare background, I decided on MIT. And this ingredient was chosen for a couple reasons. One, it's been used in skincare and consumer products for over 30 years with a proven safe track record. There's a lot of research and data on it, safety data on it, and we were able to use it at remarkably low levels. I'm talking 5 parts per million or less in a bottle, to still preserve the product, keep it safe, free to use, and have it have a shelf life for 3 years. And when I say these low levels, to put it into perspective, 5 parts per million of preservative in this bottle, that's lower than some of the impurities that you have in your drinking water. So this is why we chose MIT, and it's why it's necessary to preserve our products. And I just wanted to take the time to explain that to you. And if you have any other questions that you'd like to share with us or have me answer, please send them along, and we'll be glad to try to tackle them on one of our upcoming videos. Thanks so much.